Breaking news this morning. Atlanta, Texas police are reporting a fire in the downtown area.
This is video sent to us by a viewer, Jack Stanfield. The police chief telling Fox 33 the fire is almost out, but they are asking drivers to avoid Hiram and William Street for the safety of the firefighters.
Now, we do have a reporter on the way to the scene, but of course, you can find the latest updates right here on our newscast and on our website, arclessxhomepage.com.